our program, 101 ways not to wear your pants. We're going to use these pants. Pants. Yeah. And this is our model, Moonflower.
Not Moonflower.
Moonflower. Say hello, Moonflower.
Moonflower.
Look into the camera, Moonflower. Ways number one. Would you like to come demonstrate?
No.
Come on, Moonflower. The people at home are waiting for you. Number one, we don't want to wrap the pants around your arm too many times because the hand will eventually lose all blood and turn purple. Oh, like this.
Purple.
Okay.
It's purple like my shirt. It matches my shirt. Look. Matching.
Thank you, Moonflower. Thank you.
Like in camouflage.
Moonflower.
Camouflaging.
Moonflower.
This is movie magic. How am I coming from the top of the screen? You do not know.
Movie magic.
You're all so smart.
The next way not to
You're
wear
so
pants,
smart.
We don't want to wrap it around the neck. The next way that we don't want to use our pants.
Hello, I've abducted the shell. You do not want to wear it like this.
Puppy!
This is a puppy, and if you donate $10 a month to the World Wildlife Fund, your money will go to helping sweet puppies like this.
Look into your heart.
Logan will thank you and your donations. Donate to these sweet, loving animals.
Second way not to wear your pants. If you are going to a formal event, and you do not know where your bow tie is.
And it makes for easy attack!
Now, you know how the emo people wear those big old bows in their hairs? No. That, my friends, is a thing of the past. Now, it's all about the pants bows.
This is another way not to wear your pants.
I'm a present for Christmas. If you are committing a crime, and you need to cover your face, do not use your pants to do so. Now, if you wrap it around your face, like this, like so, you will have trouble seeing things.
Wait, what?
Freedom! 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 Was that cool?
Oh, I have something in my eye. There's like something right there. Can you see it? I can't see it. Oh, I got purple ink in my eye!
Back. We are serious vloggers.
Curious. Yes.